We all know South Korea is a vibrant, technologically advanced country with a rich history and modern society. It's a great place to bring your family and explore an exciting new culture. But it wasn't always this way. After the Korean War, South Korea was devastated, and it took nearly four decades to become the country we recognize today. Not only was South Korea unrecognizable back then, but so were our military bases. Bob Fitzgerald from Duxbury, Massachusetts, was stationed at Camp Humphreys in 1965, just 12 years after the end of the Korean War. He remembers the base a little differently than it looks today.
It was a long airstrip, maybe two or three dozen Quonset huts, a nice post headquarters building that was on the left going down. It had a nice central office, meaning the telephone control office with all the equipment. That was a pretty modern one at the time. I was with this whole big signal group, so we were in a barracks that probably slept 12, and it was a T-shaped barracks. So the backside of the T was actually a VHF site that was, while I was there, it turned into also a microwave site. There was a very small commissary, no theater that I can remember. I don't think I ever went to the theater. Went to the gym a lot. But I just enjoyed it thoroughly.
Touring Camp Humphreys recently, Fitzgerald couldn't believe his eyes.
I'm amazed, I'm just blown away. It is just, I just can't get over the growth everywhere, including here. I mean, I think the growth here is matching the growth outside the gate. You know, it's just wonderful. It's wonderful, wonderful to see it. I feel like I'm a little part of it too, you know? I made a very small contribution that probably helped somewhere, I don't know. I feel a pride and a just amazement.
And he has a message for soldiers stationed here today.
Enjoy it and engage the culture, and you'll enjoy it even further.
From the Korean War to 1965 to now, Camp Humphreys and the surrounding areas sure have changed, but one thing remains the same: 8th Army's enduring commitment to the Korean people and the ROK-US alliance.